students, today we are going to discuss a topic of chapter 7, decimals, converting a decimal into a fraction. How to convert a decimal into fraction, that we are going to see. Here are some examples. There are 5 examples. We have to convert these examples into a fraction or in its simplest form. Let us see. First one is 0.3. This number is given in the form of decimal. We have to convert this decimal into fractional form. Okay, so it is 0.3. Okay, first step is just write this number in place of numerator, and then in place of denominator write 1, then followed by 0. 0 we can write by seeing the place value at its decimal place. Okay, so here 1 place value is there, once only 1 number is there, that is why we have to put here 1 0, and we just have to remove this decimal or point. So the fraction that we are getting is equal to 3/10. So 3/10, we cannot divide by the common number. So this 3/10 is already in its simplest form. So answer is 3/10, that is a fraction. So here we have converted this 0.3, that is a decimal, into a fraction, that is 3/10. We have to remember how to convert. First, you just observe the digit at its place value. 1's place is there only. So in denominator, write 1 and followed by the 0. That depends on the place value. If 1's digit is there, you have to put 1 0 here. Okay. So the fraction that we are getting of 0.3 is 3/10. Okay. Let us see another example, that is example number 2. Example number 2 is 0.27. Okay. Here also we have to follow the same steps, but difference we can find. First you write this given question in place of numerator, that is 0.27. Now in place of denominator, write 1 followed by 0. 0 we have to write depending on the place values. Just to see the place values, 1's, 10's. Place values are there, 1's, 10's. That means we have to put 2 0's here. Okay, and just remove this point or decimal. So the number or the fraction that we are getting is 27/100. Okay, so this 27/100 is the fraction form, or we can say that from this decimal we have converted this fraction. Okay, we cannot simplify it because 27 and 100 we cannot find the common factor, we cannot divide. So answer will be 27/100. Okay, now let us consider another example, that is example number 3. Example number 3 is 0.08. Okay, here also the same thing we have to follow. Just write the given question, 0.08. Okay, in place of numerator, now in place of denominator, write 1, then followed by the 0. Now this 0 depends on the place values. Just observe the place values, 1's, 10's. Okay, 10's are here, so we have to put 2 0's and just remove this point. Now what is left here? Only 8. No, here there is no value of this 0. 8/100. 8 upon 100 is the fraction, but we can simplify it. We can divide it. Okay, so just to divide it, we can divide it by 4. 4 2 are 8 and 4 25 are 4 2 are 8 and 4 5 are 20. That is 25. So we can write 2 upon 25 is the simplest form of this 8 upon 100. So answer will be 2 upon 25. Okay, so if we can convert the answer or a fraction into simplest form also by dividing by the same table or by same common number. Okay, so 2 upon 25. You can divide it, this 8 upon 100, by 2 also, but you will not get the simplified form. Then also again you have to divide by the next number. That is why we have divided this 8 upon 100 directly by 4, and we are getting 2 upon 25. Okay, now next example, let us move to example number 4. That is 0.063. Okay, same steps we have to follow. Here also just write the given number 0.063 in place of numerator. Now in place of denominator, just write 1 followed by the 0. Just observe the place values, 1s, 10s, 100. So let us, 3 place values are there, 1s, 10s, 100. So we have to put 3 zeros here. So what will be our fraction? 63 upon 1000. Okay, so 63 upon 1000 is the, I just remove this point. So our answer is 63 upon 1000. Okay, so this zeros depend on the place values. Just after the decimal, you just count or observe the place values according to which we have to put zeros here after 1 in denominator. Okay, now the last example, that is 5th one, is 0.025. That is also the same. Okay, just write the number 0.025. Okay, in place of numerator and denominator, just write 1, then followed by the 0. 0 depend on these numbers. After decimal, just observe the place values. 1s, 10s, 100. 1s, 10s, 100. 3 zeros will be there. Okay, now the number will be, just remove this decimal. Then we are getting the number 25. 25 upon 1000. Okay, 25 upon 1000 is the number or the fraction that we are getting. We can simplify it also. We can simplify it by 25 itself. We can cut, you know, 25 ones are 25, 25 fours are 100, and 0. The simplest form that we are getting is 1 upon 40. By 25 you can cut it. Okay, you will get 1 upon 40. Okay, so do not get confused in this point and zero. Before point, if zero is not there, that's understood. Zero is always there. If zero is written, that's okay. But if zero is not written, that means zero is already there. If point 3 is written, that means zero is, it's understood. Okay, so do not get confused that in some of the questions zero is given in, so before this decimal zero is not given. That's understood, that before decimal always zero should be there. Okay, so like this way we can convert a decimal into a fraction in its simplest form. Okay, thank you.